just pushing the clipper into the line to make a sharper outline for shaving. And then we're going to bring the line on the cheeks down a little bit. We're going to start from the bottom and we're going to work our way up. Switching to our reverse freehand stroke. Really stretch that skin good. If you're having trouble with your finger sliding, you can grab the towel and pull the skin down with the towel.